The Bossier Sheriff's Office arrests a teacher for indecent behavior. Deputies say 36-year-old Lacey Oaks showed inappropriate sexual images to a student and played a sexually explicit game with students at Bossier Parish High School. Deputies say there is no evidence of sexual contact between Oaks and any of the students involved. She is no longer employed by Bossier Parish Schools.